Tired of guessing how much battery you have left? Adding the battery percentage to your status bar makes it easy to see exactly how much charge remains at a glance. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to add battery percentage on Android, plus a hidden trick to display it in different ways. Let's get started. By default, Android only shows a battery icon in the status bar, which makes it hard to tell exactly how much power is left. Enabling the battery percentage display allows you to see the exact percentage, helping you manage your phone's battery life better. To add the battery percentage, open the Settings app on your Android device and scroll down to find the battery section. Tap on it, and you should see an option labeled Battery Percentage or Show Battery Percentage. Simply toggle this switch on, and the exact battery percentage will now be displayed next to the battery icon in the status bar. If you don't see this option under Battery Settings, it may be in a different menu depending on your phone brand. Some Android devices place the battery percentage setting under Display Settings instead of Battery. If you can't find it, try searching for battery percentage using the search bar at the top of the Settings app. For Samsung devices, open Settings, tap on Battery and Device Care, then select Battery. From there, tap More Battery Settings and enable Show Battery Percentage. This will display the percentage next to the battery icon at the top of the screen. If you want an alternative way to see your battery percentage without showing it in the status bar, Android offers a quick panel method. Swipe down from the top of your screen to open the Quick Settings panel, and the exact battery percentage will be shown next to the battery icon. For even more control, some Android phones allow you to show the battery percentage inside the battery icon instead of next to it. This setting is available on some versions of Google Pixel, OnePlus, and Xiaomi devices under the Battery Settings menu. If you ever want to turn off the battery percentage display, simply go back to the battery settings and toggle it off. Adding the battery percentage on Android is a quick and easy way to monitor your battery life more accurately. Whether you display it in the status bar, quick panel, or inside the battery icon, this feature helps you keep track of your phone's power at all times. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Android tips and tricks. See you in the next one.